Hi guys, welcome to the playtest of the deck for this week. Goblin deck with some out of the Gatewatch cards. Let's skip this. Got a piece of the piece of the deck. Just need Goblin Pile Driver. So let's say we're going against some kind of Eldrazi deck, maybe. This is the a new card that lets him draw cards if he hasn't any card on his hand. Okay, another out of the Gatewatch. Okay, he's going to take some card from me. So he now knows what kind of deck I have. Another piece of the deck. Okay, let's dash. Let's give him a 3. This is an aggro deck. Begin set warding. Okay. This is not good. I'm good with the deck. Still testing it, so okay. I'll keep this and also. Okay, so let's go Goblin Glory Chaser. See if I can get him renowned. Silk Wrap. Okay. It's going for control. Let's go Goblin Pile Driver. Another Silk Wrap. No. Metal Reshaper. So can put this and okay. Thank you. going to attack. Redo. Sacrifice that one is not attacking. Okay. Let's start building up creatures. Another one. Okay, so I can cast this. Select a creature with this is kind of the goal of the game. Of this deck, so this can't be blocked. Now I attack with it. Attack with all the goblins I can. I have. This one will get +2/+2 for each attacking creature. So a 5/2 that can't be blocked. So this has done its purpose. You can now block one of them. Four Metal Shapers on the first game. Okay. Cast this. Let's not attack. A little bit of mana drained, as I only have 2 mana. Nice, 5/3. 5-5. Not very good trade. I need more lands. It's a nice land. First step, we give the money. And the best rare. And there goes my Goblin Ilkator. As I was saying, there goes my Ilkator. Okay, so this is a deck with mostly out of the gate watch. Gonna die anyway. So let's go. Let's go fighting. And I am dead. So with only two lands, it's a bit difficult to do anything. This deck is quite good. So better to Fire Impulse, better than collateral damage in this case. Take off one of these. One of these. What more? one, Dragon Father. One Golden Glory Chaser. I think we... Let's see if this one goes better. Lots of mountains. Let's skip this. Let's not forget to play. Let me see if the Alder River passes. What if it's going to get silk wrapped? Let's go for it. There goes the tokens. With more. What happened? It's an enchantment. Nice. Is in a good control. You got the defense against the tokens. Another silk wrap. He's got control of the game. Yeah, but first let me damage him. I can exile this. Right, let's do some bluff. No need to cast this one to die. Thank you. I think I'm dead. Okay. A good deck that is playing. Okay guys, this was video made in collaboration with ntgostock.com, place where you can buy and sell your MTGO cards and ticks. They have complete sets, the staples from Modern and Standard. I'm currently selling your ticks. I'm using this site also to buy the cards I need for my decks. They have an escrow system. You only release your payment when you get your card, so it's a good site to use. Check them out. And that's it for this deck tech of Budget Goblins with Out of the Gate Watch. I hope you enjoyed this. I will see you guys real soon for another playtest of this deck. See if I can win. See you guys soon.